Ronnie, could you close that door? I know he took our cash from the storage locker. It was Mara. It was all the midnight runs we were doing. She got suspicious. She thought that I was hiding something from her.
I don't believe this.
Like she found a key. She tracked down the storage place from a receipt. She thought that the cash was mine. Look, I'm sorry. I was careful.
Does she know about the money train?
No. She thinks that we've been skimming off drug busts or something.
We? She knows that we're involved?
We need her help with the marked bills in Indio.
Why? Who's in Indio?
Mara's mother lives there.
Jesus Christ.
She sent her a few grand before I knew she had it.
Oh, wait, so the mom knows too?
No, but she thinks that there's more where that came from.
This is beautiful. We're already in deep shit with the marked money if Acevedo tracks down Diego's errand boy. Now we gotta sweat your future mother-in-law?
I'm trying to wrap her up. I'm trying to wrap her up, but the broad is a piece of work, man. You should. Mara's got horror stories.
How come every piece of ass you hit is more trouble than the last?
Hey, I'm marrying this girl.
Well, I'm not. All right, so unless she's got a pussy that cures cancer,
hey, shut your mouth right now! Look, Mara's having my child.
We can trust her.
You know what I would do if I had her in interrogation? I'd tell her the only way to save her kid's daddy is to give up the three guys he works with. It'd take about 15 minutes to flip her.
And we can trust her.
Because you say so?
Mara's not the problem. At the moment. The mom is. They don't get on to her. They can't get back to us.
I will keep working on the mom.
No. We have to erase the trail without her knowing.
Yeah, how are we going to do that?
We better check.
Juan Lozano, one of the guys I shot at.
Pretty quick ID.
Yeah, I checked the dead guy's priors. Looked for known accomplices. Follow me. I want you in on this, too.